life can be frustrating. We start to lose connection, lost within the mayhem as we start to lose direction. Minds becoming vacant, lacking self-reflection. Focus on attainment, not fulfillment of objectives. No personal peace as we work through the week. Constant fatigue, cause it's disturbing our sleep. Just working for peace and it's cursing your dream. You need to harness the flames which are burning so deep. Many drift through life without any enjoyment, staying in a job which they hate like they're choiceless. Never making changes, almost seeming voiceless. Battle for stability, you've mentally been toyed with. Focus placed on money as soon as life's beginning. So the fear of lack of money makes us stressed about what the bill is. Mentally so focused on the system which we live in, that we lose touch with the life and the consciousness we're given. This life is like a riddle, starting with misguidance. We're focused on the cash, not how positive your mind is. The constant distress from the system makes you mindless. But on the search for happiness, how are you gonna find it? What is it that you're seeking when you're working without feeling? When your mind's feeling numb, what are you achieving? What are you perceiving as the meaning of your time? You've been deceived, so you're conceding to the demons up high. Life can be frustrating, we start to lose connection. Lost within the mayhem as we start to lose direction. Minds becoming vacant, lacking self-reflection. Focus on attainment, not fulfillment of objectives. No personal peace as we work through the week. Constant fatigue, cause it's disturbing our sleep. Just working for peace and it's cursing your dream. You need to harness the flames which are burning so deep. You've got potential, teachers always question my credentials. I used to sit in class and just doodle with my pencil. My mind went in the lessons and now it's seeming mental. Satisfaction when you're learning is practically essential. Schools are filled with boredom, to me that's seeming flawed. It's like don't appreciate the difference when loving what you're taught. It's like they're trying to make us thoughtless. Vision gets distorted, teachings are not questioned, so we're always just conforming. The information's stored, it's not really comprehended. Force-fed information without teaching about digestion. Eating a collection of poisons which they're pressing. And our foods, mind deludes and health worsens as we're stressing. Cancer rate increases, family deceasing. They really are deceiving with the way in which they treat it. The most poisonous of secrets, leaving you depleted while banning the promotion of the natural treatments. Life can be frustrating, we start to lose connection. Lost within the mayhem as we start to lose direction. Minds becoming vacant, lacking self-reflection. Focus on attainment, not fulfillment of objectives. No personal peace as we work through the week. Constant fatigue, it's disturbing our sleep. Just working for peace and it's cursing your dream. You need to harness the flames which are burning so deep. Try to take hold, seek mental balance. Try to keep calm, don't be tested by the malice. If you die you will vanish, so ignore all the madness. This life is about you, live the best life you can live. Try to take hold, seek mental balance. Try to keep calm, don't be tested by the malice. If you die you will vanish, so ignore all the madness. This life is about you, live the best life you can live. Live the best life you can live. Live the best life you can live. Just live the best life you can live.